Jr. catching up with her today. You guys got a big trip coming up pretty soon. You're heading to Yellowstone, which is awesome to see your grandparents. But then you're going to doing something kind of fun this weekend. You're going to be packing later on today. Mm-hmm. What are you doing this weekend?
We're going to McCord's Creek to camp.
Yeah, you're doing a girls' trip, aren't you, this weekend? How awesome is that? Well, I can tell you right now, I mean, it's going to be a little warm. A little warm this weekend. What's our weather word for today, though?
It's gonna be hot.
Yeah, very hot. Now, as we push the button here, we'll talk about temperatures that are gonna be right around into the 90s later on this afternoon. But we are looking at, let me see that clicker. I don't think we set it up for you here, honey. As we take a look at our forecast again later on today, Amber, if you wanna move that graphic over for us. Yeah, we'll be talking about temperatures in the 70s now, but our forecasted high for today, again, is going to be what? What's our high expected for today?
It's gonna be 89 degrees.
That's right, 89, partly cloudy skies and hot and humid. You know what today is? The hottest day of the year so far. You did an awesome job. Can you say over to Jessica right now and Ray?
Over to Jessica and Ray now.
Awesome, thank you so much. Good job, sweetie.
All right, 6:44 now.